Now, Salt Lake police need your help to find a missing 11-year-old boy. They believe he's in danger. Police say Caden Christensen was last seen Saturday wearing a black sweatshirt and blue jeans. Caden is 4'9", 80 pounds, blonde hair and blue eyes. He is considered endangered in part because of his custody situation. But if you've seen Caden, call police right away. Their number is on your screen.